dead. Oh, okay. We're off to a hot start. Rad dropping in onto the compound. He might pick up a gun, and he's stuck with the rest of Team Acer. They're taking posh, and he's pistoled. This okay. Take it away, man. We got to fight a minute in.
I mean, we saw the pump shotgun from action. Oh, but look at the Syndicate ain't done yet. Rad almost. I mean, Rad picked up the AK. That could have been deadly right there, but 19E able to shut that down. Level X on top of the hill, making a lot of trouble for 19E. 19E can try to get everybody up. We'll see if they're they can, though. EFC, Ultron, shutting them down.
Call up the Slicky. Yeah, Slicky does manage to confirm one kill down to one HP. Ultron, four kills. Did he just get a full squad wipe? If it centers right up, it is still going to be difficult. Because it's just that high ground is in play. That circle on the southwest, that high ground is in play. Ghost Gaming, they got an opening. It is a 4v3. Juicy's already out of the fight. Nico, great trade. J7. Oh, the numbers. The numbers.
That was a beautiful knock on the Bale, though. It returned, but still. I mean, the pressure from Ghost just too strong.
Look at the knock
for Ghost.
There's two knock from the Panthers, and they're fighting.
What a day!
Ghost is going untouched in this fight. Ghost seizes in the kill feed, and they're popping up. Oh my, this is could not have been any more perfect for Ghost Gaming. I think the Panthers, they're like, Ghost Gaming, let's just take out the easy team in the lobby compared to Ghost. And now we're down to a 2v4 situation. They just spread out completely, but first knock going over way of the Panthers. Spec is knocked. Now, since they are so spread out, it might be a little tricky for the revive. So now it's a 2v3. He goes for that confirm. I don't blame him. He might get knocked there, but he does pick up a kill point. They don't have the zone. They got to push in to go.
And now it's 2v3. And now it's 2v3. So the Panthers are executing this beautifully. I mean, Beowulf is the one that is going to be the real big killer there. Nice pre-fire there from Poppy, but he's going to get caught. Yeah, easily. Bounce the bullets right there from Tensa. And that's the game. Ghost Gaming. Are you kidding me? Could you have a better performance to start things off? I don't think so.
They try pushing. They got one player knocked. They're going to go for that reset. But one team not resetting here. The Panther, Pappy, or no, not Pappy, Legal.
Legal
getting that kill right there. And oh, gets dropped by Russell. It is, this is such a scrappy fight. Is this a 2v1 right now?
We'll see them very split up. Here comes Fox with a jumping down 180 right into a duo. Does end up getting one knock. Some really good shots there, but not enough. You can see Blade, he felt that one. So he's definitely going to be giving that into law. He even puts the wall right there. You saw that was a lot of frustration. Jachi, with a really kind of full send push without any sight lines. Going to have to get into 1v1 with Nico. Can he win it out?
Right now caught in a tough position, but he's got the overwatch of his team, and this time Blade going down. The hill is getting way too aggressive. I'm surprised they pushed over. This is a four-way fight here. Meanwhile, all this action happening. EFC is chilling on the northwest side. Oh, XS dropping, getting dropped one by one. The Molotov by Acer.
So beautiful. I mean, that was beautifully placed. And now XS, I mean, just so pinned. Nothing they could do against these overwhelming two teams. And Lazarus, they're taking this as an opportunity to push in for free, and they're gonna. So they're gonna come into this fight here just a few seconds as Syndicate. Oh, J7, still alive, takes out Carnage, gets an extra kill. He is holding the shack for dear life. One nade in there, though, and he's gone. Gets another knock. J7, what is this man made out of? Oh, the Molly, that's it. Still alive. J7 smells the embers. He smells the fire right next to him. And that's gonna be it.
Coops, if any man can clutch this, it'll be him. But Sixus, it's a 1v1v1. We're down to three players.
Here we go. With this angle and position, I think he's gonna get that rest. Oh, Sixus getting caught out by Slicky. Didn't see him down there.
Yeah.
Slicky from EFC, 8 kills. Okay, EFC. I mean, Syndicate, they deserve this one. I mean, they've had 13 kills. They've had it all lined up perfectly. But Slicky saying it ain't that easy. You still have to finish it off strong. Slicky with one knock, going for the 1v1. AK, all day, baby! Slicky! Slicky from EFC! But that shot from Sam really just totally messed up XS plan. Too little too far. Try to get that nade. Got a little greedy with it, and Nico just got punished big time. So now XS, they're back against the ropes.
They are definitely against the ropes. That was a great shot by Fameboys. Nico with a peek. Like a lean peak nade toss. Oh, it was his hand that was sticking out. And Fameboys just shot his hand to bits. And that caused Exit going down to two members. It looked like it was going to be so good. It looked like they were going to get
what a nade.
Kills. And Exit just getting naded and picked apart.
The top team in the lobby right now. Going up against the hit list early on. Big engagement here. Blade, oh, just getting double peeked. Just couldn't do anything. The rest of the hit list need to make some plays. Ghost executing this really well. This off angle from Jet G. That's the one. He's got to make it happen here against Tensa. Tensa too quick, though. Tommy Gun Tensa. So deadly in the grass.
Yeah, that was the play for them to really turn up this fight. Now it's a 2v3, but they still have the advantage. 2v2 trade on both sides. Spec is already flushed out. I would have to give the advantage. This is actually no advantage to either team. They're both on that flat ground. They have both taken either side of the little, you know, hill, and it's pretty even. Both sides have cover, except the hit list are able to maybe get that revive. It changes into a 3v2. HH still 3v3.
Picked up now.
Oh, 3v3.
Yeah, yeah. So both of them get resets off, and you can just see Bayo. This is the place I really want to look at, right? Because you see Bayo having to decide, and you can see the smoke placement. Not right on top of them defensively, more on the way towards the hit list to reduce their sight lines. And now they have to push up. And look at this. Bayo is going to get the punish, but gets traded out in return. Blade has to go ahead and get something done. Not going to be able to do it, though. HH 2-4. Oh, 1v1.
Problem.
Oh, he got clipped.
He is getting clipped. He's forced to fall back down. It's a 1v1. HH, the problem. Trickster, you got to go aggressive on this. Don't go for the... Oh!
Never mind. So I'm going to go for the win, baby!
And Lazarus still not in the zone, but the Panthers got close enough to gatekeep this team out.
And not just any level X player is up. It's Ultron! Oh. It's Ultron, baby! Trying to get them all down, and that's exactly what Ultron does! Said, see you later, Lazarus! Carnage said, come finals. We're going to let everybody know who we are.
He did say that.
And he do it against the Panthers. The Panthers been making great plays. Carnage, as soon as I said his name, gets shut down by Fox. And here come the rest of the Panthers.
Panthers just stepping up.
Full aggression, full sending, right out in the open. Tons of work, pre-fire, looking beautiful. They got 19E up against the ropes, one left. And it's all done. It's all the Panthers. I mean, man, Zute. What a way to finish that off, huh? What do you think about that?
The Panthers, they look like a pack of Panthers right there.
Uh-oh. As I say, they may have gotten a moment of rest. That's absolutely not true. Oh, no. Salt is now the one being crashed. Nice pre-nade, though. Goes in onto Nico and looking to try and thirst the kill. Will not be able to do so. Great little bit of repositioning there. Molotov to try and buy some space and time, but Salt's getting assaulted from every angle. The nades are coming through, and Juicy drops as well. So Salt's actually been able to do some work all by his lonesome, and the rest of Passion Fruit are coming in to do this. It is Jay as well, who is here to back up his teammate. Killswitch falls, and Dave, it's all starting to fall apart from Exit. It all comes down to J7, the last man standing.
Jay versus J7. Jay gonna be prepping this grenade, getting ready to toss this bad boy. Knows exactly where J7 is. It kaboom!
Ghost Gaming, the battle with Mazexis is not slowing down. Ghost losing another member of the process. Tensor Crew looking to try and finish what they've started. Can't confirm the revives, meaning it's a 2v, a 1v1. It all comes down to Tensa, but the third party from JCR comes in. JCR looking to clean up all these points.
JCR almost getting taken out from 19E a couple of zones ago. We're able to survive. They got the numbers advantage. 4 up right now. The third party onto Mazexis. The third party onto Ghost. 7 kills right now.
Lazarus potentially in trouble, as I love this play. The Panthers, where? This aggression, it has spawned seemingly from nowhere, but it is so sick to watch. And Rolkiss is running with his tail tucked between his legs because the Panthers are prowling. That's feeling really good, and add a couple more kills to it with the 4 that he's got for this.
Got it.
That's it. And just like that, 19 Esports, a second place finish, able to pick up one down, one more point. He gets it. He's so happy with that one. And that's going to be the chicken dinner there in the end. JCR just causing reality, just causing a chicken dinner to land smack dab in front of them.
AZ on the other side of this broken wall, looking to land these shots with the suppressed Tommy gun. EFC, though, we are just running in the mollies. No care in the world. 2 members knocked down. Oh, AZ got the reload, but Koops swapping.
Oh!
Swapped the jump shot. Needed to clutch that one out. I mean, that was a must.
And he actually forced Koops off the revive. He actually forced him off. Schweizer's potential opportunity for a passion fruit to come in, and Cross just continue to do the damage. He's trying to confirm the kills, trying to thirst them as much as he can. Look for the points, look for the confirms. He's gonna do so, at least for one. Trying to stick the revive. Oh, and he goes a little too long. Cross with the killer instinct. Rage though looking to continue to heal on up. Mazexus though not pulling the trigger here, letting Ghost reset. Dave, that could be a disaster for them. This is not a squad you want to let get back in the fight, but oh, here they come. Can they continue to follow up? Tensa drops, Spec goes down as well. Killer from the outside. And Ghost Gaming once again dropping early. This hot start, Dave? Was it just a flash in the pan? And X sets here as well, but Passion Fruit, you called it, Dave. While all this scrap has been going on, surprisingly few third parties have come in until just now. X set has decided to join the party, and that's the opening that 19 Esports need. That's the opening, and they capitalize on it. The Knights, who were gifted circle after circle after circle, were gifted bullets to the back, courtesy of Juicy. Nico drops. That's a great opening from Wancho. How can Jay follow up? He's throwing the nade in on the outside. Sleepless is there as well. The third party, Jay finds one. Could have been so much worse. 19E found one little scrap of cover, but Sleepless on the outside. They heard the footsteps, and now here comes the pinch. Juicy's... The nade is good! Well, that's it. That's just it. That's done and dusted. And that's just Passion Fruit coming in clutch at the end. Ghost Gaming's pushing in. Bayo's up front. What can he do with it?
Bayo up front with that Tommy gun, looking to wrap around onto Carnage. Surprise! Xenox with the Vector snaking it, spotted in the process. And now, Tommy gun Tensa, looking to make some plays, looking to get some kills.
And waited too long, waited too long. Xenox was there. He was looking Bayo in the back. He didn't expect it. Just like that, 19 Esports is down and out. Ghost Gaming's back in the lobby.
But they need to make sure not to get taken out from Syndicate over here.
Syndicate's down to only two players, though, and Ran is looking to be the nail in the coffin as well, and they certainly will be, as Brain is trying to find some shots back, though, as I say that. The Molly's a little bit short. Nades are coming in to try and create some pressure. EFC's getting eliminated as well. This is massive for Syndicate. Oh, but the off angle. Ran is there. Beautiful double peek from the two remaining players.
Wrapped
getting flashbacks to Game of Thrones Season 8. The wall needs to come down, and either way, we're all going to end up disappointed as all the players are trying to run in. The Mad Dash, the Send, and Ghost Gaming feed them into the grinder. That is Ghost Gaming, one after another. Memory out there. Who did we talk about to start things off? Nova Esports with the long con heel strats. This is why they do it. It's for plays like this and top two finishes. Ghost Gaming will take your chicken dinner. It is only a matter of time.
Oh, out of heels. Memory out of heels. Out of heels. And Fanboys able to get the second place. I believe their squad mates passed off all those meds to them and said, heal up, brother. Get us those points. That's what they did. The celebration, shots in the air, AKM going out with the bang, second place. But Ghost Gaming, two chickens, one day. Hey, they're looking good. They're looking good.